You know, you're in Kentucky when the Amish has their own parking spot.